With a vote of 3-2, it's been decided for your employment at the LSPD to be terminated. The reason for that, I can speak on at least my behalf.
Oh, God.
Is the accountability that you have failed to take for a few of the situations, as well as a blatant disrespect